11.1. What are conjunctions? Learn. Look at the pictures given below and read the sentences aloud. 1. Charu is going to school. 2. Rohan is going to school. 3. Charu and Rohan are going to school. We use and when we want to join two words or sentences of same ideas. The words which are used to join two words or sentences are called joining words or conjunctions. Examples: 1. A. I eat vegetables. B. I eat fruits. C. I eat fruits and vegetables. 2. A. I like to play football. B. My brother likes to play badminton. C. I like to play football, but my brother likes to play badminton. 11.2. More about conjunctions. Learn. But is also a joining word or conjunction. We use but when we want to show that one thing is different from another. Examples: A. I like to watch cartoons. B. My sister likes to read story books. C. I like to watch cartoons, but my sister likes to read story books.